Marcelo, congratulations on your win. Talk to me about how you're feeling after that that victory in your Bellator debut.
I feel great. Feliz por ter estreado. Estou feliz por ter feito uma estreia perfeita.
Yeah, I feel great. I'm very happy.
Happy to hear that. And I guess, was there anything in there that surprised you? It was a pretty dominant performance. You went through a bunch of different opponents, but that was ultimately how you saw that one playing out?
Sí, él es un hombre muy corajoso, mm-hmm. tiene cojones yeah. y aceptó la pelea con cuatro días. Mm-hmm. Es un hombre de verdad.
Yeah, he's a real man with a big set of balls. He took the fight on 4 days' notice.
For sure, and I think that just talk to me about this a little bit. You have had a number of different opponents that have been scheduled across different cards, and it seems like it's tough for you to get somebody in there. You know, that's willing to face you. Do you think that will continue to be an issue going forward for you?
Tuve muchos oponentes que se cayeron. ¿Tú crees que esto va a ser un problema en el futuro?
Espero que no, pero si ese fuera un problema, yo siempre estoy entrenando para cualquier oponente y estoy listo para quien aparecer en mi frente.
Yeah, he doesn't think it's going to be a problem, but in the future, but he's going to keep training. He's going to be ready for anybody that Bellator throws at him.
Is there anybody in particular you'd like next? I know you and Steve Mowry were matched up. Was that a name that you hope is next for you?
Sí, yo creo que esa era la pelea original. Uh-huh. Y quiero, tengo mucho respeto por él, pero quiero pelear contra él.
Yeah. That was the original fight. That was the original plan. That fight fell out. The reason we don't know, but that's the fight he wants. And he's got a lot of respect for Steve Mowry, and that's the guy he wants to fight next.
Thanks, guys.
Jay.
Thanks very much. And Marcel, congratulations on the win tonight. Just a couple of quick ones. There's a fight coming up between an old opponent of yours, Tim Johnson, and of course, the legendary Fedor. You said ahead of this that you think that'll be a boring fight, but is the winner of that, especially if it's Johnson, something that you'd like, considering that you do have a history with him?
Sí, Tim Johnson era mi vencedor no pasado. Mm-hmm. Él es un gran peleador mm-hmm. y me gustaría un día poder tener mi venganza mm-hmm. contra él.
Yeah, it's definitely something that's on the list. They fought once before in another organization, and he definitely wants a rematch.
And in terms of a return to the cage, are you looking at later this year? You know, how many times more would you like to fight this year, if possible?
Quanto mais vezes eu quero lutar este ano?
Se tudo correr bem, quero pelear mais duas vezes esse ano. All
right, if everything goes well, I want to fight twice more this year.
All right, best of luck. Thanks very much.
Luis?
Hi, Marcelo. Congratulations for your win. How do you feel getting back the big leagues with a huge win?
Como te sientes ya llegando en los... alto nivel con su victoria.
Sí, estoy contento por eso. Es la primera pelea en la organización y comenzar con un gran knockout en first round. Estoy contento con eso.
Yeah, he's very happy with it. You know, he got a first round knockout on the highest level.
Chris.
Hi, Marcelo. Chris Connor here. Last call. Congratulations. Take us to this fight in terms of how much pressure was there on you, because a lot of people thought it was a no-win fight. You win, okay, you beat up a guy who's a regional fighter. You struggle, people say, well, you're overrated. How tough is it going into a fight where you have so much pressure and so much expectations, not just to win, but to win decisively, to dominate?
¿Cómo te sientes con tanta presión entrando a esta lucha?
É uma pressão porque ele tem poucas peleas, mas é um heavyweight, uh-huh. e todo heavyweight é peligroso. Uh-huh. Então, sim, tem essa pressão, mas eu sei lidar com isso.
Yeah. So there was a lot of pressure coming into this fight for the reasons you stated before, but in the heavyweight division, everybody's dangerous, you know, and any fight can end with one blow.
All right, last one here, Ronald.
This is Ronald E. Smith from Getting Real. My question just for Marcelo is just this. For you, after coming through three straight losses and then coming coming with resurgence and finding a new groove. What are you most proud of for yourself on this journey? And what have you learned? What did you learn about yourself when you were going through that spill?
Sim, foi uma parte terrível da minha vida, perder três peleas e ser mandado embora.
Yeah, those three losses were very, it was actually a horrible part of his life.
Pero eu aprendi que você não pode parar, sempre tem que seguir em frente.
But I learned that I can't stop, I just got to keep going.